Salut à tous, j'espère que vous allez très bien. Alors, aujourd'hui, c'est un nouveau live. Hi everyone, hope you're doing good. So today is another new live. All right, so I hope everyone is doing good. So in few minutes, we are going to start with a new topic. So let's everyone join to this live before we start. All right, so everyone, make sure you are connected and you subscribe to our YouTube channel. All right, so all of you, you are all welcome to our new topic today. So in few moments, we're going to start. So let me tell you what is the topic today. Today, we're going to discuss about how to improve your listening skills in French. So right now we are connected on YouTube and Instagram. So those who are following us on Instagram, you are all welcome. Those who are connected here on YouTube, you're also welcome. But before you, get started here, make sure you are following us on Instagram or you are subscribed to our YouTube channel. All right, so I'm giving you a few seconds to follow or subscribe to our YouTube channel before we get started here. All right, so hi, everyone. I will not be able to answer to your comments. So I hope you all will be following me right now to our new topic, which is how to improve your listening skills in French. All right, so before we start with our topic, let's wait a few more moments, many others to join before we start, because it's an interesting topic that many people would like to know many tips and how to improve their French language skills, which is very important. Of course, for all the levels, beginners, advanced and intermediate and advanced level. Of course, it's very important to know how people can increase or improve the listening skills in French or other languages. But in our case here, we're talking about French language. All right, so before we get started, I hope everyone is interested in learning French and to improve also your French language. All right, so as our today's topic is how to improve your listening skills in French language. So before we start, I have something to highlight first of all. So when you are learning a new language, specifically French, so one thing I would like to request you here is to adjust or make the brain be able to understand or to accept new language or new sound. As here, our topic is all about listening. So is our brain ready to listen or get other sound other than what the brain already is used about it? So if the brain is used to listen or to hear about French sounds, is my brain able to listen or hear about English sound, Spanish sound, or Russian language sound? So when the brain is already ready to adjust or accept or willing to know about other sounds, of course, you are ready to learn a new language. So first of all, you need to prepare your mind and your brain that you are going to face or hear new sound which is going to be a bit weird, because the brain is not used to this new sound or new pronunciation or new voice, okay? So because our brain is already used to maybe our hometown language or mother tongue language, so when you listen to other languages, of course, it sounds weird because you are not used to listen or hear those sounds. So first of all, we need to adjust our brain to be ready to hear and adjust or get new sounds. All right, so here when we talk about listening, it's all about listening about sounds, okay? So what if I come from sounds, okay? So here, example of sounds, we have music, radio. So what are many or other sounds except those sounds which not make sense in language? Of course, any sound that makes sense or have meaning, of course, it's all about listening. All right, so here, what comes for the listening here to improve your listening skills? Of course, we have different assets and different procedure. All right. So whether you are beginner, intermediate, or advanced, you need always to improve your listening skills. So how to improve your listening skill? So first of all, my brain need to understand or know that I am going to learn new sounds, okay, other than what my brain is already used to. So first of all, when my brain is ready, I can now be able to adjust and learn new sound and new languages. All right, so here, what are the different use or different meanings or means of learning or improving your listening skill? So here it's all about listening to French voices. So French voices. If I'm learning French, of course, I'm going to be able to listen or hear about French voices. So French voices through conversations, through music, through movies, or through radios, about news, all right? So all that come from sounds, but which is French voices, all right? So it can come from a movie while watching movie, but you need to listen what people say in that specific movie. When it's come to music also, you may need to make sure this sound is French voice. When you're listening to radio, you need to be able to identify that this sound is about French voices. When you are listening to a conversation, of course, you need to make sure that this conversation is about French voices. Right. All right. So how to now adjust when you're listening to music, when you're listening to radio, when you're listening to conversation. All right. So these are different ways to improve your listening skills. So how to improve your listening skill through music? Of course, you need to be attentive. You need to be attentive, okay? And have a clear way to listen carefully the sound or the voice that you hear and be able to identify the word that says in that specific voice, all right? So first of all, be attentive while listening to French voices. Through music, through radio, through interviews or conversations or TV, movies, you need to be attentive, very, very attentive, okay? So while you are attentive, you will notice that some strange, okay, voice that your ears or mind is not used to. Some sounds, some pronunciations, okay, it might sound a bit weird from your ears or your mind because your mind is not used to those voices, all right? So when your mind is adjusted to those voices, you need now to be more attentive. When you are attentive, we have different type of listening. We have slow listening and advanced quick listening. So when you are in the beginning, of course, you need to go with slow level of listening. All right, while watching movies or listening to music, you can just pause step by step, second by second, phrases by phrases to be able to understand or hear what that phrase says or that sentence or that paragraph or that conversation says. All right, so when you are able to identify through one line or one sentence or one voice what that voice says, of course, you are improving and be able to identify words through sound or through voices, all right? So if you are a beginner, of course, you need to go with a slow speed while listening to a music, okay? So one more thing, when you are attentive and go with a slow listening speed, of course, you are able to identify some words or some phrases or some sentences that is going to be able to help you to increase your listening skill from a conversation or from a movie, from the music, all right? So while listening, to improve your listening skill, of course, to have more words and be able to get a point of improving our listening skill. So while listening, of course, you need to identify some specific words which are almost the question words, okay, specific words that need to come in your mind, how people asking questions, how people saying this word, how this word is pronunciated, how I was pronouncing this word, is my pronunciation right compared to what I was listening before and what I'm listening right now? So you have to do those comparisons to make your listening skill improve and get better and much better. All right? So always you need to adjust and repeat. Of course, while learning or improving your listening skill, you always need to repeat. Okay? Of course, to see while repeating, am I repeating right what I'm listening, what I'm hearing? If not, then you need to listen and re-listen till you get that pronunciation right. Okay? Till you get that pronunciation right, you keep repeating, you keep listening till you get that pronunciation or that word correct in your mind. And through your voice, you can also listen what you're saying. That's why we always try to do those activities in classroom or while we're teaching. Okay, those dialogues. Okay, when we make you listen to a dialogue or watch a dialogue, and we're asking you to reproduce the same thing, to redo the same thing. If you are able to say that sentence or that pronunciation, you're going to be able to listen to yourself saying that specific word or that specific sound will come from you. So that's why we do those activities to help you to improve and get more confident of your pronunciation while listening to a French voice. That's most important activities we do to help others to improve also their listening skill. All right. So when you get your mind ready to listen to a new sound, that's the first point. And you need to be attentive while listening to any French sound, any French voice, through music, through conversations, through dialogues, through movies. All right, you need to be very attentive. Okay, while you are attentive, you need to try to get few words, a few pronunciation, and few paragraph. Okay, so you will be also able to repeat the same paragraph to see if your pronunciation or the listening skill is right compared to what you're listening. All right, that's some activities you need to keep doing, keep practicing. So while you listen first time, you're not able to reproduce same thing or repeat the same thing, try again another time. Try till you be able to pronounce the same thing and keep doing the same as the audio you're listening to, the music you're listening, or to the French teacher you're listening, or to the music you're listening. So be able to repeat the same thing. So one more point here is repeat, okay? Repeat and repeat and repeat. So while you're repeating, you're hearing yourself to the same voice you listen to that audio. All right, so example here. Chaque weekend, je vais à la plage avec toute ma famille. So one example, quick here like this. Chaque weekend, je vais à la plage avec ma famille. So while you are a beginner, when you listen to this phrase, of course, you might not be able to get what I'm saying the first time. So you need to repeat again. I need to repeat again several times maybe before you get the first two, three words, and then the whole sentence. So right now, if you're not attentive and try to get word by word, of course, it's going to be a bit tough and difficult for you to improve with your listening skills. All right? So better you have to be attentive and get the mind ready to listen here at the sound other than what my brain is already used to. So that's one point. My brain should always be ready to accept that I'm going to learn new sound, new voice, new pronunciation into my mind and into my ears. So when this is accepted, of course, the listening and the learning process is going to be very easy. Because some learning language and are surprised that this word sound like this. And they are a bit shocked. So that's why you need to get prepared with your mind that this word is not going to sound like the language I already know, all right? So when you don't want to get this shock, of course, You need to get your brain and your mind ready to accept this new sound from the French voices, okay? Through audios, music, and movies, all right? So some ask the question, how to improve? So that's what I said right now. You need to listen to French voices. So French voices, such as music. Okay, you can download few music, okay? While listening to this music, listen, keep listening. Of course, you are going to be get some frequent words in that sound or song that you might get your attention. And that attention will bring you to go and search or repeat to that specific word. It will try to help you to know that this word is pronounced like this and like that, not like I was expecting. Then you have the right and correct pronunciation. This is how easily you can do with the music. Radio also, when you have, there is RFE, we have many French radio station, radio channels. You can anywhere get access to any radio station which speaks French, of course, that you can easily listen to that radio. Of course, for the first time, it's going to be very fast. It's at the speed, you cannot control the speed. But keep listening on Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, morning, afternoon, evening, night. Of course, you're going to get some common and frequent words coming daily or every time you switch on the radio or while listening to the radio, you're going to get some common and frequent words coming day by day and every time. So those words, of course, will remain in your mind and keep in your mind that you're going to maybe try to pronounce it and try to know the meaning, of course. So this is how progressively you can get used to listen to French radio and French music. While listening or watching movies also, of course, you are going to watch with your eyes, but you need to hear or listen with your ears while getting the pronunciation or sound that will maybe sound a bit weird or a bit not what you are expecting. So this is how slowly also you can easily keep repeating, watching again, watch and watch and watch till you get few words, few expressions, and few proper pronunciation or voices to that specific movie. And then through conversation, you can see two people speaking in French that you listen to those people speaking. Of course, you can get some pronunciation and of course, right pronunciation. So this is how easily you can improve and increase and make it better your listening skill and get used to French voices. It's very important. French voices. You need to get used to French voices and easily you will understand while people speaking. You will go somewhere or listen to some radio, some sound coming. Of course, you will be able to identify which language those people speaking or which language is this sound or in which language is this specific movie. That's how you can easily get what is going on around you. Of course, when you are used to English or used to Spanish, used to Russian, of course, it's very difficult for you to identify other languages. But when you know other languages or be able to identify French, it's going to be an asset for you to identify French from Russian or Italian or English or any other languages. This is how slowly and progressively you are improving your listening skill. So the listening skill helps you also to identify your mother tongue language or your hometown language to other international language from what you already know. So this is one thing, and important also, you need from the listening come again the speaking, and while you pronunciating or repeating the thing, you speaking also, and it helps you also to speak and improve your speaking language, your speaking skills, and of course, it's going to help you also to read and help you to write. So all the skills coming again, combining together to help you to improve other skills. So while listening, you're going to improve again your speaking because you're going to pronunciate and repeat the words, which is going to improve again your speaking skill. While speaking also, you're going to get more words, more expressions that is going to be able for you to read any newspaper, any book, and also able for you to write articles, letters, dictation, and instructions in French language. So this is our today's topic, which is about how to improve your listening skills in French. Okay, and one more tip that I would like to add here is the pronunciation and the repeat, okay? So you have to keep repeating till you get the thing down, and also the practice. So the practice also helps you to repeat also while learning, but you need also to practice what you keep learning daily. And also something that I want to tell all my learners is not always having a pen friend or a native speaker that can also help you. No, that's completely not too right. That having only native speakers around you, you will get right pronunciation, okay? So basically, it's very hard for some people to get friends or to get pen friends or to get people around themselves who are native speakers. Okay, so if you do not have, of course, you can download some French French speakers, a movie, French music, French radio, okay, which are those people, not physically, okay, not physically, but of course, those people are speaking to audio, to voices that can help you also to practice. So don't wait for a friend, okay, a physical friend will be too much friend, then no. Keep searching with movies, some interviews, some audio about some interviews, some conversations, many things that have French voice, okay? So through that, you can easily try to pronounce it a little bit and practice accordingly without waiting for a physical pen friend, native speaker, or French speaker, or native, basically. No, you can keep practicing by yourself through audios, with your headphone, with your gadget, phones, iPad, laptop, everything that can bring you proper and specific sound that you can control easily the speed. You can control easily the speed that easily you can adjust to your learning process. So slowly that can easily work specifically on you. And it doesn't matter the time that's going to take, of course. Take the much time better than learning much better than taking a slow time or maybe a few time. So it doesn't matter. It's not a competition. You take your time to learn properly what you need to learn. And of course, you need to master, of course. So no need to learn things and keep in the book. You need to practice. It's a language. So you need always to make it alive. All right. So while learning and practicing and trying to improve, you need to keep those things alive, which is always keep practicing, keep talking, keep speaking, okay, keep at least some specific and practical activities that will keep you always in that learning atmosphere, environment, and excitement. That's very important. Because while learning and you don't keep practicing, of course, you will get you will lose the interest and you will not be motivated and more inspired to learn. So these are a few tips with your professor Marcel. I hope it will help you a little bit or a lot. So that is all about our today's topic, how to improve your listening skills, which is all about voices, of course, French voices, whatever produce sound which makes senses, which will improve you to learn the French language. Of course, those are all required and requested for you in your learning process. So this is our today's live. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you learned something new. I hope those tips will help you to keep learning French and improve. And for sure, you're going to be better and your listening skill is going to improve and you're going to be a master French person. You're going to speak and do everything with French language. So that was our today's live. That's it. And please don't forget to subscribe and give more likes to our channel and keep your bell on for more videos on our next live. So that's it for today. Bye, everyone. Thank you, everyone, for following us here. and everywhere around the world we are. And I'm so happy to have you here on this live. It's so grateful to have you as my followers and my students and my learners. So if you have any contribution, any participation, please leave your comment below to help us also to give you more and more training and more of lessons about different topics that we're going to have now and for other days. So that's it for today. Don't forget to give some likes, some support, and subscribe to Get Always On Easy French with Marcel. Au revoir et à très bientôt. Je vous adore. Et sachez que je suis avec vous dans votre chemin d'apprentissage. Et donc, c'était notre direct d'aujourd'hui. Je suis comment améliorer votre niveau en écoute en français. Et donc, c'est pour tout le monde. Ici, donc, tout d'abord, en apprenant une nouvelle langue, il faut d'abord préparer son esprit et ses oreilles, bien sûr, à écouter, à entendre de nouveaux sons, de nouvelles voix qui vont plus ou moins nous choquer puisque nous ne sommes pas habitués ou vous n'êtes pas habitués à apprendre une nouvelle langue. Et effectivement, c'est le français ici dans notre cas. Et donc, je disais tantôt, ceux qui voudront apprendre le français ou qui apprennent déjà le français, qui ont des difficultés à peut-être à cerner la langue française, des gens qui parlent le français ou à écouter la musique en français, à regarder des films en français ou à écouter des interviews en français. Bien évidemment, il faut tout d'abord préparer votre esprit à entendre de nouvelles voix, de nouveaux sons qui vont plus ou moins choquer votre esprit, puisque votre esprit n'est pas préparé à entendre des voix qu'ils ne sont pas habitués à entendre auparavant, contrairement à votre langue maternelle ou vos langues que vous connaissez déjà. Et donc, plus ou moins, il faut être prêt à entendre ces voix qui vont peut-être être choquantes. Mais une fois l'esprit ou vos oreilles ou votre cœur est prêt à entendre ces voix, bien évidemment, l'apprentissage sera plus ou moins très facile et limpide à le faire. Donc, lorsque c'est fait, évidemment, il faut être attentif lorsque nous sommes à l'écoute. Lorsque nous sommes en apprentissage d'écoute, il faut beaucoup d'attention et il faut être beaucoup attentif lorsqu'on écoute parce que en écoutant, il faut vraiment cerner la bonne prononciation, il faut cerner le bon son et puis être capable de reproduire le même son, être capable de répéter le même son à travers des discussions, à travers des conversations, à travers également une musique qu'on écoute plus ou moins habituellement ou c'est nouveau. Il faut aussi être habitué à écouter, à regarder des films dont on n'est pas habitué ou plus ou moins l'esprit n'est pas habitué à entendre des voix ou des sons à travers ces films. Donc, à travers tous ces petits éléments, je pense que vous pouvez plus ou moins améliorer votre écoute en français, à avoir de nouveaux mots, à apprendre de nouveaux mots, de nouvelles expressions et bien évidemment, une nouvelle culture, puisque ce n'est plus notre langue maternelle. Et donc, nous apprenons beaucoup grâce à ces différentes activités pour améliorer notre niveau en écoute en français. Et donc, c'était plus ou moins ces petits détails donc je donnais tout à l'heure en anglais. Et donc, j'espère que vous aussi, ici, qui comprenez déjà le français et qui aimeriez ou souhaiteriez apprendre d'autres langues, que ce soit le chinois, l'anglais, d'autres langues que votre langue maternelle. Évidemment, il faut toujours préparer l'esprit, vos oreilles à entendre de nouveaux sons qui ne sont pas habitués à votre esprit, bien évidemment. Être attentive lorsqu'on est à l'écoute. Et puis, je pense que s'apprêter à apprendre de nouveaux mots, de nouveaux sons. Et puis, la répétition, comme on le dit, elle est pédagogique. Donc, il faut répéter toute fois que vous écoutez un nouveau son. Et il faut être habitué à ces nouveaux sons, à répéter et bien évidemment à connaître le sens de ces sons et de ces mots. Et donc, c'était tout pour aujourd'hui sur notre live de comment améliorer son niveau d'écoute en français. C'était donc votre professeur Marcel. J'espère que ce direct vous aidera et vous avez appris quelque chose de nouveau et qui vous mettra plus en confiance d'apprendre d'autres nouvelles langues à travers ce direct plus ou moins qui peut vous aider en français, que dans d'autres langues. Et donc, c'était tout pour aujourd'hui. N'oubliez surtout pas de vous abonner sur ma chaîne YouTube ainsi que mon compte Instagram et Facebook. Alors, merci à tous et à toutes d'être présents ici sur ce direct. Et j'aimerais dire merci, bien évidemment, infiniment. Et à très bientôt pour un nouveau numéro, un nouveau cours et un nouveau sujet. Au revoir et à très bientôt. C'était votre professeur Marcel Collin. Au revoir, à très bientôt.